Thank you. Thank you. first piece was called Woman, also known as She, you know, which record you cast us with, that has something to do with publishing, but I'm for you. And this piece we're about to play now is called Coming On, talking to the old girl.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. thanking you again for coming out and sharing with us.
And this last piece. You know as much about it as we do. in a joking way. This is going to be a piece that we often play things like this. It's a totally spontaneous piece. And of course, we get a lot of heat from people who don't believe in anything like that. You know, I don't have any problem with that. But the beauty of this is, you see, we've got to do something like this based on your experiential base, whatever your training is. Then you come into the arena here and see, we just see who the alpha man is. We don't know who's going to play first. And the beauty of that is, we have to respond, don't we? Okay? And so we're standing here hoping the muse is not on the holiday and we get some help. But we're dead, I'm making, speaking lightly of this, we're dead serious. I'd like to think that we can make up something here that has something to do with who we are, where we come from, how we see the world, what our training is. This is like a speech pattern. Anybody who's a careful listener here knows that I'm from the South, Southwest. Don't you? Right? I'm not from a place where they in the bathroom like thing that you take a bath. I say tub. Some of you go to college. And that's what we do here too. I have an accent. So is he. So is he. So is he. So, thank you again, gentlemen. Thank you, Jim.
Thank you. Bobby Bradford, Noertker on the bass, Scott Walton on the bass, Theo Padouvas on the cornet.